We begin the drum a zone. How about getting the drum a zone?
Yeah, it's fucking star time, motherfucker. Fucking star time now. Nah. Turn the fucking light on. It's fucking star time. Turn the lights on. Come on. Right? Hey, back up and coming out.
Turn the lights on. Get the star, dude.
It's fucking star time, motherfucker. Alright. Well, I'm dedicating this song to Mr. Johnny Thunders, Mr. Billy Wrath, and I especially want to dedicate it to the greatest rock and roll drummer that ever lived. That's right, motherfucker, Jerry Nolan. There's a book that's just come out. I think it's called Stranded in the Jungle. You should check it out. It's a book about Jerry. Jerry was really a big inspiration to me. As Mike was mentioning, the Heartbreakers in general were a big inspiration to him. And, you know, the Dolls were larger than life figures for me. They were like super fucking heroes. Yeah, they had to be there, really, but believe me, they were. So, also, I'd like to dedicate this to my friend, Mr. Walter Lohr, who brought us all together tonight. Let's hear from Walter. Okay, so this track's on the Like a Motherfucker album. In case you didn't know what LAMF might have meant, now you do. And it goes something like this, and boys, 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 please pay attention. One, two, three, four, one, two.